So, all I need you to do is head.
All right then, bring one of those back to me.
I've never seen any action.
Hey, move up! There he is!
It's gotta be around here somewhere. We got him. You won't be getting them from that.
Thank you.
Fall back! Covering!
Thank you. Remember, if you need your vehicles repaired...
Very good. Very good indeed. With these new plans, you... I hope the improved bomb cars work for you. Aside from the much bigger explosion, those things will kick out a little EMP blast as well. Those are good for knocking out anything with an electrical subsystem, especially like those of the Authority.
You want to give it another go?
Hey, buddy. Come to look over the goods? What you looking for? Hope to see you again soon. I might have something you need. See you soon.
Remember, if you need your vehicles repaired, just pull them into the bay and I'll see what I can do.
Failure to report known persons is a crime punishable under Authority Act 20. Thank you for your attention. Attention, citizens. As all residents are aware, it is illegal and furthermore... Any failure to report knowledge of such activities is a crime punishable under Authority Act 18. Authority Doctrine 438 declares that it is illegal to house, aid, or cooperate with any ARC program survivors.
Good job! That will keep the road safer. Here's what I promised. I need the road safer. For every bandit car you destroy, I'll give you cash.
Get me 20 pieces, and I'll give you the thingy for your heart. We got it.
That's real good, stranger.
I hear bandits love hoarding it, so your best bet is finding it where they are.
Thank you.
protest movements, or anti-authority organizations. Any failure to report knowledge of such activities is a crime punishable under Authority Act 18. Authority Doctrine 438 declares that it is illegal to house, aid, or cooperate with any armed program survivors. Any failure to report known persons is a crime punishable under Authority Act 18.
Rumors are the authorities looking for.
Excuse me.
Hey, buddy. You need to be careful. Heard the authorities been looking for you. It's lucky that you're tolerated around here. I'd turn you in for that reward myself.
So, you ready to leave? Okay, have it your way.
Hey, keep up the good
work. I
need
Feltrite.
The more bandit cars
you destroy,
the more you learn.
Come back when you get 20 pieces and we'll talk. I need Feltrite, and you can sure use this thing I got. Come back when you get 20 pieces and we'll talk.
So, you ready to leave? Excellent. Let's go. Glad you decided to join us. You're probably just days away from the authority finding you. But you've heard the expression, out of the frying pan? Well, welcome to the fire. Fighting the authority is all I know. I've been doing it ever since my Ark emerged. I saw what they were doing. Nothing like this was supposed to happen after the asteroid hit. For once, our government had a good plan and good people in place to make it happen. But General Cross changed the timing of only a few arcs. Arcs filled with his people. And that changed the course of humankind. Now, it's our job to make sure it isn't forever. There's Crescent City, or what's left of it. Our base sits right below it. All right, come this way. Our base is just through that door. Lasard, Marshall here. Security code 1228.
Roger, Captain. Welcome back. I see you have our guest.
This way.
Welcome to our little home. It's a bit of a mess, but we like it.
All right, people. A little introduction of our new guest. You know he's an Ark survivor. He's also pretty tough. Gets the job done. I know he'll fit in well. In short, trust him. You see that Ark, all in pieces over there? It was the one I was buried in. But now Lasard uses it as the brains of our operation.
Nice to meet you.
Yes, sir. Captain Marshall was buried in that thing, but I've re-rigged the systems, and now I can track most authority movements and communicate with our people around the wasteland.
Precisely. Elizabeth, you know.
Good to see you again, and still in one piece.
Actually, it's Dr. Cadence. She's been getting closer to solving the riddle of the authority's work with the mutants.
Every little step brings me closer to the truth.
And Jack Borgman, over there, he handles ordnance. If it shoots or explodes, he can help you with it.
That's right, friend. It's like my birthday every day around here. Especially when my work helps take out some of the authority bastards.
And lastly, above us, keeping the lid tightly closed on our base of operations, is Saul. He runs the garage in town, and he's already got your stuff in a bay. You'll meet him when you go up. Okay, couple things you need to know. Subway town above us? No, it isn't Wellspring. They walk a fine line, keeping the authority at bay and also dealing with us. You'll have to be careful there. And the town's boss, Redstone, be extra careful around him. He'd sell you out to the authority in a heartbeat unless you're of use to him. Okay, so the first thing you need to do is get on Redstone's good side. See if he needs anything. Be of use to him. Otherwise, you're as good as dead. And then, you're useless to us. Think you'll be able to play his game? Get a feel for how things work around here. Be useful to them. Then we can start moving on to the serious stuff. Okay, it's clear for you to go up. Elizabeth is our resident expert on the mutants. It would be wise for you to see her and learn as much about them as you can.
Blowing stuff up and hitting the authority where it hurts. That's my game. Now, if you're as good as Elizabeth says you are, and I do believe you and I will get along nicely.
I've been working with some authority technology we found, and let me tell you, I think I've come up with something truly impressive. I've found a way to engineer separate authority components together to create an object that, when you activate it, inflicts extra damage. The parts are hard to find, but it sure is effective. Here are the plans.
You have to know, the human mutations weren't caused by cosmic radiation from the asteroid hit. The mutants were created by the Authority, experimenting with nanotrites and humans. The failures were rejected and discarded into the wasteland like trash left to reproduce and spread. That's the truth, and that's what people need to know.
So, you're the new team member. Well, welcome to Subway Town. I'm Saul. I run the garage here, but more importantly, I'd drop that car lift if the authorities start snooping around. But first, a couple of things you need to know. Your garage bay is through that door. I'll do all your repairs here and tow you back if you ever get yourself.
You new in town? I guess I should say welcome. Subway Town's got everything you need. Looking for a race? Head downstairs. Got extra stuff to sell? Then see Janny upstairs. I think you'll like it here.
Hey, stranger.
Supplies, see Janny upstairs.
Brick Johnson, the guy that runs the bar, he's been having trouble with bandits stealing his liquor. He needs someone to take care of this problem. You should go see him.
drinking for anyone unless Redstone says you're okay. Now move along. When I hear word from Redstone that you're okay, I'll let you in.
Partner.
Look around. All of this is Redstone's town. He's the meanest damn mayor in the wasteland. Watch yourself, or you won't last long here.
If you haven't seen Redstone yet, go there now. Don't waste any more time. Redstone doesn't like strangers walking around his town without permission. See him in his office upstairs.
Hey, pal, don't waste the boss's time. Go see him.
Hold it right there. You Marshall's new guy. Okay, you're new. That means that you don't exactly know how things work around here. So let me make it clear to you. This is my place, my town, and every bastard here answers to me. What I want, they do. So if you can help me do things, then we'll be fine. If not, then I have no use for you. Got that? So Marshall says you're the type that can get things done. Let's give you a little test, huh? My foreman is having mutant problems at the end of the Blue Line Tunnel. The things keep crawling back in. So go help him out. Think you can handle this? Good. Just prove yourself useful to me, and then I'll let you stay. Now, show me what you can do, and get the hell out of here. What are you doing? Get your butt down to see Jones. He's waiting for you, dammit. Then come back when you've taken care of his problems.
Redstone gave you a job. Stop wasting time.
Well, hello there, cutie. Please, tell me what I can do for you. Name's Janny. I buy, I sell, I try to make a little money. Helps me keep my head above water. I got your basic and primo supplies. You need it, I got it. And if I don't got it, you probably don't need it. So, what you looking for? Always a pleasure, my friend. All my stuff is A-plus primo.
I've got an incredible deal for you. Hello, name's Stu. I often have a surplus of one thing or another, and I'm willing to sell for a fair price. Care to see what I've got? See me often. You'll never know what I'll be selling.
Think you can help an old man like myself?
Haven't seen you before. You new? Well, hello. Welcome to Sparky's, home of the best car parts and upgrades this side of Capital Prime. I've got everything to make your ride tougher, safer, and most importantly, faster. Look around, take your time. Drive carefully.
The races we run out of this circuit, well, they aren't for the faint of heart. A lot tougher than what you may be used to. That's for sure.
You feeling the need for speed? Racing is mighty important to this town. The toughest, best drivers are the ones that get the most respect. You do good on the track. Maybe Redstone will let you drive for him. Willing to try your luck on the circuits? Good luck.
Welcome, race fans. We've got another exciting time trial event today as our competitor tries to beat the track par time.
We'll be right back.
You looking for a race? Good luck.
Welcome, race fans. We've got another exciting time trial event today as our competitor tries to beat the track par time.
For a race? If so, go talk to Mel downstairs. She'll be able to set you up.
Hey, you. Word around town is that Marshall's back with the new Trigger Man. Some say an ARC survivor, and some say that's you. Well, I guess we'll just have to see.
Hello there, stranger. I've got the best deck of cards in the wasteland. Care to challenge me?
So you Redstone's new tough guy? Care to make a little extra on the side?
Jones has his people working, but no other crews.
Well, with the mutant problem he's got, there ain't anything else he can do.
Yeah, but it still sucks.
Damn, bandits causing trouble with my liquor suppliers. Making it difficult to get the good stuff down here. I would pay handsomely if you took to the roads and kill a few of those bandits. You take out an authority predator, and that'll count as two. Can you handle that? Well, alrighty then. Go kick some ass. Get out there and take care of my bandit problems. I got shipments coming.
Life's never been easy down here. We work hard every day, but between Redstone and the Authority, we barely make enough to survive. Something's gotta change. The people need a reason for hope.
A few words of advice. Don't mess with Redstone, and don't do anything to get the Authority's attention. That's trouble you don't want.
The boss called down. Said to expect someone. You must be him. I got a big problem. Damn muties ripping through my work down here. They got this expansion operation just about shut down. My guess is they clawed their way into the Blue Line station. And now, they're busting out all over down here. Someone's gotta stop them. So, it looks like you're the guy for them. I'm glad you understand. You can get into their cave up on the surface by the canyon wall. Head as deep as you can go, and look for the Blue Line station. Listen, work can't go on with these muties busting through all the time. Get to their cave and see if you can stop this problem.
My muscle and joints getting old, making it harder and harder for me to walk around these days. But I heard about a plant called Comet Bloom. Heard if I chew it, it'll make the pain go away. Problem is, I ain't got no way of getting it. You think you'll be able to help an old man like us? Good, good. Word is that it grows way north of here, deep in Gearhead territory, near a small crater. Might be the best place to look. Bring me some of that, and I'll make it worth your while.
Awesome race.
Welcome
earlier
to Subway Town.
Pardon?
Yeah, we've got our own vibe here. Being so close to Capital Prime keeps everyone on edge, but we try to relax when we can.
Pardon?
I've always got something special for sale. I Remember to check back, as my deals change quickly.
Remember, to be of use to us, you must be able to move around freely. And the only way to do that is to gain Redstone's trust.
Need safe passage? We're ready to leave.
You gotta make good with Redstone before we can start going after the Authority.
Need safe passage? We're ready to leave. Okay, let's go.
I need Feltrite, and you can sure use this thing I got. Come back when you get 20 pieces and we'll talk.
Hey, pal. Care to browse my goods? What do you need, pal? Hope to see you again.
Hey, keep the more bandit cars you destroy, the more you'll earn. Safer. Any bandit car you destroy, cash. I need the road safer. For every bandit car you destroy, I'll give you...
Can you make the trip out to Crazy Joe's Swamp? Rumors are it grows there. Son, you just made my day. I don't have much I can give, but I can give you the recipe for what's ailing my wife. Maybe it'll help you someday, too.
Good job. That will keep the road safer. Here's what I promised.
Stranger, my wife and I will always be in your debt. Here is my recipe. Mix it up right, and it'll make you feel better than ever before.
I need the road safer. For every bandit car you destroy, I'll give you cash.
I need Feltrite, and you can sure use this thing I got. Come back when you get 20...
Need safe passage? Okay, let's go.
Remember, to be of use to us, you must be able to move around freely. The only way to do that is to gain Redstone's trust. Remember, to be of use to us, you must be able to move around freely. And the only way to do that is to gain Redstone's trust.
Good, good. This will surely make the pain go away. something that I think you'll be able to use.
You look like a man who can handle his gun. If you're looking to earn a little extra, see Dietrich upstairs.
Hey, tough guy. You're pretty good at banging up mutants. Well, muties ain't gearheads. You cross any gearheads, tough guy, and you'll be sorry.
Hey, you looking for work?
What are you doing? Get your butt down to see for you, dammit. Then come back when you've taken care of his problems.
Get out there and take care of my bandit problems. I got shipments coming, and I don't need no trouble on the roads.
I heard you're the one that took care of Jones's mutants. Word is, you're one of those thought-out soldiers from the past. There'd be a lot of money for whoever turns you in. But luckily for you, no one thinks the authority would actually pay.
With those mutants gone, this town will have room to grow. And that means more work and more space for everyone. You see, space has always been tight down here. With the mutants and the dirt and the gearheads about anywhere we could go. Until now.
I got all the best stuff. Don't forget to check with me first if you need anything. Bye now. Hey there, what you looking for? Jenny's got decent supplies, but if you're looking for a real good deal, see Stu. He's always got something special for sale. And remember, if you're low on cash, you can always challenge Teague to a game of cards. You can find her in the bar.
You made the cave mutie-free, and you're still alive. Guess Redstone picked the right guy for the job. I'll tell him what you've done.
a decent job. But banging up mutants ain't hard. But I know just the thing that would secure your place around here. Okay, so this is my town, but I still have to deal with the gearheads. They're not much more than a pack of wasteland bandits, but turns out they control all the electricity around here, and the price keeps going up. Get the picture? So I want to end their stranglehold on my town. Now, word on the street says they've combined Feltrite with plutonium. If they've done that, and we can get our hands on it, that would solve our power problems for a long time. Here's where you come in. They got that stuff all locked up and guarded in an old vault somewhere in the bank above us. So I'm gonna need you to bust into that bank, get that vault open, and get me that Feltrite. You understand what I need?